I ask you to envision a concert hall with a glittering stage and a piano on it, and standing behind the piano beneath multicolored flashing lights, wearing a bright red British uniform. Elton John is singing his song, Benny and the Jets. Read all about it, it's the biggest news of the day. Let's all shout it. American history's about to turn around. Benedict Arnold's defeat to the crown. George Washington, have you seen him yet? Ooh, but he's all decked out. And he's wearing red. He looks so wild in that retro coat. He's a sight to see. He's got his British boots. He's in cahoots. You know my ready saddlebags are full of British currency. Oh no. Benny's wearing red. Took a bullet. General Gates took the glory. The commies have forsaken me. Now I found my true love. She's a Tory. George Washington, can you see me now? Ooh, such a turnabout. Proudly wearing red. Oh, no, oh, just wait till I burn rich money. Philadelphia's a mess. Your army's gonna collapse. I'll save your hides, perhaps. I'll bring back law and order to this troubled land. Oh, oh, you'll thank me, Benny, wearing red.
Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so. Say it isn't so.
As a brigadier general, I earned my British pay. After burning Richmond, I betrayed my own neighbors. I've burned London, the county where I frolicked in my youth. My former friends can't stand me, but burning me in effigy is so uncouth. War's over now, I'm London bound. A royal welcome will be there for me. But I can't get no respect. Brits say I'm no hero, Yanks say I'm a zero. Connecticut, my home despise. Burned my bridges there, betrayed my homeland where I grew up champion in this land of liberty. Oh no, Benny's face is red. Benny.